Go to computer. Open drive. Program files. Steam. Look for Steam DLL. Copy it. Now go to Steam apps. Common. Find a game that is having the problem. In this case, I'm using Just Cause as an example. Open the folder. Paste the file here. Now try to run the game. If this video was helpful, consider subscribing to the channel.